Hi everybody, thank you very much for watching my videos, and today I will do something easy, what we can prepare for the breakfast or for easy snack, for sandwich. So we have here tuna. We're gonna do it some tuna spread, but I don't use mayonnaise, I will use Greek yogurt. Tuna, I will put some cucumber, grate it together, mix it. Fresh parsley, some salt, and that's it. You can put as well some lemon juice, lemon zest, but right now I don't have it any, so we'll go without. You can put garlic, you can put chilies, sweetcorn, you can put it everything what you like it, you know, that's why it's, because you will do it in your taste, not taste for somebody other, so you can do, you can experiment as well. But mayonnaise, I don't like it more or that much, because the Greek yogurt, it's much more tastier and gives you different flavor as well. So I put some salt and 3 spoons around Greek yogurt. Then I have here half cucumber peeled. So I will just grate it inside and mix it in, because it will get different taste, it will get much more refreshing taste. And you don't have to do it, you can do it as you want. But I just show you how I do it. So I add on some parsley, some dill, because I have in the fridge, so fresh, and dill and fish has absolutely gorgeous taste, so I mix it together. And now just mix it and I will show you how it looks. So I add on the rest of the cucumber, so basically the whole cucumber is inside. You see. You can put spring onion inside. You can put coriander. So everything is in your fantasy, you know. It's everything is up to you. So now I will show you how to serve it. So now we are preparing toast, but you don't have to. You can use your fresh. Get it toasted, get it a little bit warmer, and then we serve it. So yeah, put it on the top. Some salad. Some tomato. Fresh, easy tuna spread, beautiful for breakfast or for dinner or even for a snack. Some people don't want to cook, just take some bread or something and you can eat it very easy. So thank you very much for watching my videos and stay tuned.